Hey, what's up guys? Thanks for watching another video of NM Angling. I'm gonna try to make some homemade trout bait today. See if we can go to one of our local ponds and catch some trout. Let's see what happens. Start with this. Alright, get a third of a cup of this Bisquick. Get some garlic salt. Pour a tablespoon of garlic salt in there. Get a can of tuna. About half the can, about half the water. Kind of scoop it out. That's probably about half. Mix it all together. I think it's a little too slimy. Add some more of this, make it a little thicker. Getting the consistency we want. That's the finished product. Actually, it looks pretty good. Let's see. Let's take it to a local pond, see if we can catch some fish on it. Alright, we made it to the pond. Ended up making another ball. I got some garlic powder. Another with some garlic salt. Let's see which one's better. I'll try the garlic salt. Where are you at? That way. Stayed on the hook. First test of the homemade dough bait. Didn't come off.
It did?
Uh-uh. I'll scoot your rod over a little bit. I'm gonna put mine right there too. You are getting wet. Dough bait. Let's see. That was a good bite. Got him. Dough bait works. First trout on some homemade dough bait. On the garlic salt one. Oh, he came off. There he goes. Has it. Yep. Got him. Homemade dough bait works. Let's see this little sucker. Nice. On the dough bait. Oh, swallowed the shit out of it. You like that dough bait. That was like a slide. Come here, buddy.
he swallowed the shit out of it. Alright, homemade dough bait works. Alright, we threw it in the same spot, see who gets a bite first. On different baits. Oh, there we go.
Got him.
Made sure. Took him to the moon. Whoa. Come up here, buddy. All right. Cool. Homemade dough bait. That's three today. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for today. Caught a few fish here on our homemade dough bait. If you like the video, hit the like button, subscribe. I'm trying to get to 200 subscribers, so you guys can help me out with my goal. I appreciate it. Thanks for watching.